In this fun experiment, we're going to extract the DNA from peas, taking 1/4 teaspoon of salt and dissolving that in 1 cup of water. Use a spoon to stir it in. I recommend using warm water. Stir until the salt is fully dissolved. Now, we will put our cup of salt water in the blender. After that, we will add 1/2 cup of split peas. Place the lid back on the blender. Blend the split pea and salt water mixture until you have the consistency of a thin pea soup. I recommend starting off slow and then speeding the blender up. This will take about 20 seconds. Stop the blender when the mixture appears smooth. Remove the blender. Take the lid off the blender. Now use a small strainer to strain out the chunks. You will need to use a spoon to help work it through the strainer. This is to strain out all the large pieces. This may take several minutes, but when you are done, you should have a water-like mixture. Add 2 tablespoons of clear hand soap. The hand soap has to be clear. The soap will destroy the phospholipids in the plasma membranes. This will open the cells and allow their contents into the liquid. Mix thoroughly. Once it is mixed thoroughly, allow it to sit for 10 minutes. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of meat tenderizer. Stir gently. The meat tenderizer has an enzyme that destroys the protein coats of DNA. This exposes the strands. Now we will add an equal amount of rubbing alcohol. Add slowly. We want the alcohol to remain on top of the mixture. You should begin to see the DNA float to the top. The DNA can be hard to see, so you may use a flashlight. Depending on how you did the experiment, you may be able to see large strands. The DNA in our experiment looks like a white mass. We can pull the DNA out using a toothpick. By putting it on some black paper, you can see the individual strands. I hope you enjoyed this experiment. Thanks for watching!